see this every day. A Fort Worth fire truck responding to a water main break, and then that thing gets stuck when the street gave way. Only one firefighter was inside. The others were actually out shutting off the water valves and doing some work outside the truck. The driver was able to get out, and then the truck eventually got pulled out.